now?
I'm 26.
She's 26. So you were about 6 years old when you did the movie.
Mga kabatch na nila Danielle.
Ayan nila siya.
Nag-birthday po ako during the movie na nag-birthday din ako in the movie.
Yeah.
Wow, sweet naman. Si Eliza kasi
anak niyo pa.
Siya kasi anak portray na Pipa sa Tilder was yung anak ni Marsha Judah.
Yeah. Grabe, Eliza. Tagal na niya, no? Oh, tingnan mo, akalain mo ba naman?
Cute! Cute! Cute naman. Ano ba yung
Yes, go ahead, go ahead. No, after that movie kasi, ano pa yung mga iba mong ginawa? And do you have any plans of coming back?
After this movie is very special to me kasi ito po yung first movie ko. And first major role din. And then after this, parang dito na po nag-start yung career ko. And then, ayun, during the pandemic, actually before pa ng pandemic, I decided to take a break. Parang try new things lang po. So, nag-study ako, and then I started writing, and then, writing.
Okay. Writing.
Okay. I was gonna, writing?
Writing in tandem. writing po. Nagsusulat ako. And then, thank you po. And then, nagbukas po kami ng brand ng sister ko. Ito, suot ko po siya actually.
Oh, wow!
Nice! Wow.
Pwede mo sabihin yan mamaya. Pwede mo sabihin yan. Ang cute naman. Beautiful pa rin si Kwan. Yes. Eliza.
Yes. Oh my God!
Papa P, paano mo i-describe si Eliza actually, noon at...
It was hard because you were six, di ba? You were barely six.
Yes.
So,
okay.
Hindi naman sa may tantrum siya, but ang hirap kasi nung role niya. Siya yung parang... siya yung pinaka... focal point ng story. She was my daughter and Judah had to pretend as the mom. So, ang original title niya, Picture Perfect, di ba?
Yes,
she had to pretend that she was the mom. And then si Eliza, parang yun, know, merong yung dog and cat sila ni Juday yung sa amin. So, it was really hard for her, but she was always game. She was a sport. Nag-enjoy ka ba nun?
Yes.
Kahit lagi ka namin pinapaiyak.
Actually, super enjoy dun sa set. And I'm very grateful kasi nga, first movie ko siya. And sobrang ganda ng experience ko. So, tinuloy-tuloy ko siya dahil doon.
Ako rin tinuloy-tuloy ko dahil doon.
Okay. Oh, cute naman. Uy, ang sweet.
Oh, tinaman naman. Diba?
Ang cute mga memories. Oh, kasi pag six ka...
yes, Dukes.
Di ba pag six ka, minsan hindi mo pa masyadong maalala. Hindi mo, maalala nyo na ba? Naalala nyo na ba?
Actually, hindi pa ako nagbabasa noon.
Oh, so, yung lines ko,
sinasabi lang nila sa akin.
Minememorize mo.
Binibigyan ka rin ba nila nung ano, yung parang ano, sige iyak ka, tas bibigyan ka ng gift or ganun?
Hindi ko na matandaan eh.
Hindi niya matandaan.
Pero naalala ko noon, parang nung minsan ata, sinabi sa akin na idedemanda ka ganun. Para maiiyak.
Si Joyce na yun, si Joyce. Sisi natin
yeah, that's very Joyce.